Unit 1. Recording 14. Listen and read. Traditional breakfasts. Breakfasts are different around the world.
In the UK, some people have toast and tea. Children often have cereal, milk, and juice.
People have this for breakfast in South Africa. It is corn porridge with sugar and milk.
Some people in Japan eat a big breakfast. They have fish, pickles, and vegetables. They have rice and soup too.
Which breakfast do you like?